What the hell does ninth letter mean?
Letter as an epistle? If so, then what happened to the previous eight, and what's the significance of ninth?
What does it mean to be an author?
An artist.
Create, compose, or read?
And narrative structures do technologies encourage?
We may not always know what we're doing, but that's part of the fun too.
Most other places don't have they're not lucky enough to have this kind of collaboration.